Let's face it, life can be pretty tough at times. And there's a growing tendency in the world to give up and to give in. Paul wrote, I can do all things through him who gives me strength. And today, God wants to renew your hope. He wants his people to share that hope with others who are lost. The one thing that never changes is God. And when we place our complete trust and faith in his promises, the best is always yet to come.